grandma found a copperhead in Dad's mailbox. Hey, Mr. Copperhead. Huh?
I wonder if he ate my frog.
You think he might eat your frog? He's too little to eat your frog, huh?
Look now, that's what you're gonna send to Dan? Oh, Dan's gonna be so shocked.
What was he doing in the mailbox? Hey, Mr. Copperhead.
Is he still alive?
Yeah.